It's been 5 days since 21-year-old Nikki Marshall was shot and killed while attending a house party in Robertsdale.
One of the individuals started shooting, and essentially you had several people return fire.
Four of those people have turned their guns over to law enforcement.
We have recovered four firearms. We have identified four different individuals who were there who were shooting. I do think that there may be more.
Testing will be done by the Department of Forensic Sciences, trying to match the multiple shell casings found at the scene with the bullet that killed Marshall.
One of the guns I do know for sure was stolen. It had actually been stolen just several days prior to this incident.
Early Sunday morning, police were called to the small house on Highway 90 where 100 or more people were at the party. Investigators say the house had been rented through Airbnb and sublet to another person. The party advertised through social media. It drew the crowd from Baldwin and Mobile counties and Escambia County, Florida. No arrests have been made.
I'd like to say that we're thankful, you know, that no one else was hurt, and that's an accurate statement. But that's also tough to say when Ms. Marshall's family is grieving right now and are probably questioning, out of all those kids, you know, why my child right here before Christmas.